to tell you the story about the kings and the queens that lived so long ago. There was much in the way of awareness, of magic. Did you know that the fairies and the elf-like creatures who lived in the forest would call to those who wanted so much to be free? They loved the children who would dance and to come and to play in the little streams and brooks and play hide and seek among us. We loved it when the children came, you see. And yet we were always so aware of those who stood behind the windows in the walls, around the brick and the mortar places, and stood so tall and stiff. And yet we would call to them, "Will you come and play?" Because we simply love them. Yes, you might not think that we in the forest here feel the way that we do, and yet there is great intelligence in the natural world. This is quite true as well. Mm-hmm.